say red block.
Red block. Oh, no, it isn't. Blue block. Yellow block.
And you can just create it, and it'll do random ones for you.
Ah, that one's great.
Did he get the bug fixed?
Yeah. This is
got
cool.
Workaround.
Workarounds even better.
Workarounds sometimes turn into features.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, there we go.
No.
I like it. I'm building a tower.
One of the things I got taught is that bugs normally turn into functionalities or features
accurate.
Or something like that. Especially if they're fun bugs.
Yeah. Now it's a feature.
This is cool. I've created a lot of blocks. Like, quite a few.
Is the HoloLens connected to the Wi-Fi?
Yes, it is.
If you can find out where the IP address is, you can get the live video.
You can get the live stream from it.
I found out how to do it if you can.
There is a wall of blocks.
Okay, can you say, play game?
And send them to YouTube and stuff like that.
Play game.
You can do something like that if you want.
Play game.
Now you should be able to destroy the blocks.
How do I destroy blocks?
Look at them, wait for them to turn blue, and then click on them.
Yeah.
So what happened?
It disappeared. And destroyed all
so you're
blocks.
On the right colour.
Yeah.
Lucky.
Yeah.
First try.
Luck has nothing to do with it. Oh, yeah.
Use your Jedi mind skills.
Use the force. This is cool. I really like it. But it would be way cooler if you could share it with like other people. And then you could create like something.
There is a way that you can share real world anchor points so that you can make each cube one of those.
Yeah.
Share that. So.
I win.
I had the ta-da.
Ta-da.